Carrie Underwood is ready for summer as she displays svelte figure in black bikini top. Carrie Underwood is ready for summer. On Friday, the 35-year-old country crooner took to Instagram to show off her svelte figure. Wearing a simple black bikini top, the singer looked excited to be taking in some sunshine as she exhibited a piece from her fitness and lifestyle brand's clothing line. A white sarong dappled with blue and black spots was wrapped around the cowboy Casanova singer's torso as she peered into the camera through amber-tinted lenses. Her blonde tresses were pulled behind her head and a few locks fell to the sides, framing her face. Two simple gold necklaces laid against her bare chest, just above the lattice front top. She captioned the photo, "Summer vibes." The singer looked sun-kissed from her recent time spent in the Napa, California sunshine. On Wednesday, the star shared an image of her and her husband Mike Fisher enjoying some hashtag one time before her performance at Live in the Vineyard Goes Country. The couple, who have been married since 2010, brought their 3-year-old son to wine country for Underwood's headliner set. It was a talent-filled multi-day event, which also featured performances from Old Dominion, Hunter Hayes, and Ashley McBride, and came with dinner inside the winery's cellar. The family lives in Nashville where Fisher played hockey for the Predators. Following the squad's recent 5-1 loss to the Winnipeg Jets in the playoffs, the Grammy winner tweeted, "Vale, to me and our 3-year-old, at Mike Fisher 12-12 is the greatest hockey player alive and the At-Preds NHL are now and forever the greatest hockey team in NHL history. Not the ending we wanted, but we're alive and well and I get my hubby back, so I say God is good." On May 12, Fisher announced his retirement from the NHL.